Hey, my walk is so cocky, the bouncers don't even stop me. Ain't no pat down, no ID. They know me, that shit obvi. Bitch, I pack out the lobby just from fans trying to find me.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Back on another video. If you enjoy this content that I do, be sure to subscribe and click the bell notification so you don't miss out on my next video. But with that said, for this video, I'm just showing you guys all of my drawings that I've done on paper and what I've been doing digitally on my phone. Let me know in the comments below which one you guys like the best out of all my drawings. You can pick one or a few, however much you want. But I got some questions, a few questions for a Q&A that I'm going to answer. And I'll link the person's name that gave me the questions for the Q&A down in the video, and in the description, so you guys can go check out his channel. But let's get into it. First question. What inspired me to create this channel? What inspired me was I was looking on YouTube and finding drawing videos and stuff like that, and people recording themselves drawing. So I wanted to try and see if I can't do that. But I used to have a channel before this one, and that one didn't really have a good name for what I do. And I was thinking and thinking of names for a different channel, and I came up with Reimagined Art HD. If you guys want to know why I picked Reimagined, just let me know in the comments, and I'll let you guys know why I picked that specific word. What do I do outside of YouTube? Right now I don't do anything. I used to work at a waffle shop, but it was getting disrespectful and being rude to me. The boss was, and I really didn't like it. I was washing dishes, but it really wasn't what I really wanted to do, and that is doing YouTube, making videos for people to watch and see the kind of drawings that I like to do and the kind of content that I like to create. So thanks to everybody that's subscribed so far. I really appreciate it. I couldn't have been this far without any of you. So thanks a lot. Third question. How long have I been doing art for? I've been doing art since third grade. There was a contest in my class where first, second, and third place got a picture, and what I did was I copied a picture out of a book and drew exactly like the image, and I got first place. So that inspired me to do art. And who inspired me to draw was my uncle, because I liked how his drawing techniques and style was. And from third grade and on, I just been drawing on and off for years, I would say. As you can see, I was doing portraits and stuff. And last question, any favorite hobbies? I like to play video games and play pool. But with that With that said, I hope you guys enjoy this video and my drawings that I've done and created over the years. If you guys want to go back and relook at them and pause the video, that'd be cool. And look at the kind of style that I used to do. If you guys want to see me remaster one of my old drawings, just let me know. And I could try and see what I could do. So, with that said, if you guys have any more questions for me or anything like that, just let me know in the comments below and I'll be gladly to answer them. And I want to let you guys know that when I do my giveaway, out of all these images, digital images, pick which one you would want me to send you for a giveaway if you win. But I'm thinking about the last video, or not the last video, but the last image of this video. I think that's going to be my giveaway poster. And I'm thinking about doing a giveaway every 200 subscribers. For this one, if I do a giveaway, it's a little late. But I was thinking about doing a giveaway at 250 subs, and then 200 subs after this giveaway that I do, to give back to you guys for subbing and liking my videos and all that. Just to appreciate the subs that I have. But just let me know which drawing that you'd like. With that said, I'll catch you guys on the next video, but on your way out, leave a like, and remember to keep it reimagined. Thank you.
listening. Be sure to subscribe.